drunken at the Chicago way. He had a fluke style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. And then his number came up and he was gone for the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy, the company blue. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he couldn't jam. And he can't seem to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. It's at the country shows when he was reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy, the company blue. He goes straight to the bar in a movie rhythm. He can't blow it all. There's a basic guitar he's playing with it. And that's a kind of jump when he was reveille. He's a boogie 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 boy, company B. He was some boogie 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 boy, company B. When he plays boogie boogie boogie, he's a busy as a boogie as a boogie. And when he plays, he makes a company jump straight to the bar. He's a boogie 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 boy, company B. Hello, do me out, do me out, do me out. He can blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And as the jump jumps, when he was reveille, he's a boogie boogie boy, company B. Jumps when he was right.